A group of men wanted in two carjackings in Detroit. 7 Action News reporter Curtis Jackson live at police headquarters with the video investigators want you to see. Curtis?
That's right, Stephen. These men are bold, they're determined, and they are dangerous, and their crimes were caught on camera. A rainy night last week, a man stops in Oconee Island on Davidson. Five males inside the restaurant aren't customers, they're predators.
They began to case him. They covered the door and the other seats around him. At some point, the gunman approached him, produced a weapon, stuck it into the side of the victim, and demanded his money, his wallet, and his vehicle keys.
Police later recovered the 2014 Ford Taurus after a short chase, but the suspects got away. 2 days later, another carjacking. It happened in broad daylight at a party store on Livernois and Linden, just a few miles away from the Coney Island. The unsuspecting victim in this 2002 Dodge Durango is there to pick up his girlfriend who works in the store. After the attackers force him out at gunpoint, they wait, intending to make the girlfriend their next victim.
What was unusual about this is that the two carjackers sat there for a short time waiting for the victim's girlfriend to exit, where they indicated that they were going to attempt to get money from her.
The suspects are still at large. Police are hoping someone will recognize them and get them off the streets before they strike again.
We believe because of the proximity and the descriptions that both of these incidents are related.
Now, police say the only way they're going to get these men off the streets is with the public's help. So if you know anything, if you recognize these men from the video you just saw, call police at 1-800-242-HEAT. Live in Detroit tonight, Curtis Jackson, 7 Action News.
Frightening to see that play out. Thank you, Curtis.